Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey, and we have a metaliminal meteoroid. So, I started getting this together before I started the recording. I'm already in a fleet, so we are... Close that up. Jump into my venture. And let's see. I'm gonna try it with damage control.
There is already something in that location.
All right. We're going to try this with four ventures. One logic. And I'm gonna be a very busy guy trying to manage five characters on three screens. Rest of the fleet's coming from a different system, so that'd be meeting up at some point in there. I do really enjoy the fleet warping mechanic. I'd like it even better if it automatically jumped, if you could like fleet jump through gates. But, you know. Deal with what we got. Let's see, can I? Yes. Warp fleet. There we go.
Active.
Dang. Too late. Not totally surprising. Let's see. Maybe we've got another one. We do. All right. We go to Ellenfrick. Hopefully we get there in time. To the wrong gate. We want to go to Onda.
Drive active.
Oh, stop. Warp fleet That's what I want. Claimed my stuff for today, right? I did. Yeah. Okay. Make sure I have on everybody. Alright. Fleet. is maddening. Nice if I could target something. There we go. Pull these drones in. That one too. Gotta say, not too bad. Very manageable. And actually, if I really need to swap this out for one Mega Newton, so I can have that running continuously. And I think that would really be better for survivability. It would also be better for survivability. As if I was actually mining. like this was the real reason why you want more ventures, so that whichever one's getting targeted by this guy, the Blight Bellicose, you still got three more on target. Yeah, the incoming damage actually surprisingly manageable. Not really a problem, even just with one healer. Oh, although the healer being targeted could be a little bit more of a problem. Okay, got one. Enter. Bull. Seems like they all focus one target. But a single shield booster from the side is enough to keep them going. So spoke too soon. Back up to two. Still though, very tankable. Even with just the one healer. Thank you. NPC kill out of the way. That'd be cool. Good. Boom. Pull those back in before they get massacred. Alrighty. Not bad. Let's rein in everybody. So yeah, totally doable. Little bit manic switching around like that, but you know, not terrible. Republic will buy whatever you harvested at any station with a buy order. Yeah, so, you know, I feel like is that my problem? Ha! Forgot to clear out. That's why he wasn't mining. Forgot to clear his cargo hold. What a maroon! Alright. Has, let's see, what do you, Light Wolf, no, you can go, alright, I did lose one shield bot. Probably. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I guess those were of questionable utility. Since the damage was so focused, and I could, you know, my scythe could take it, but it was focused just with its C5L shield booster, and this is like a mostly meta fitted scythe. Like the medium shield boosters are T2, there's a couple other T2 modules on there, but oh cool. Alright, got to claim. Shield boosting for the air career program on my healer pilot, so that's pretty cool. Maybe I'll have another character do that next time. Okay, well, let's check the market details on this. Eister, that's probably where I'll go. Is it Deldic? Bustrovic? I'm like, wait a minute, where is... Eister on the way to... I feel like we went through Eister, right? Didn't we? What? Onga. Is Eister next to Heck? Is that... Am I remembering that correctly? Map. Ah, Eister's next to Bulat. Okay. Oh, but Pator is closer. Right? Yeah, there we go. Alright.
Orb drive active.
Guys are going back to their home.
Warp drive active. Warp drive, active.
layout on these is looks pretty good.
Warp drive active.
For my character that did manage to mine the whole time, so that's 500 cubic meters, tenebrate, mutanite, 1,250 units. Estimated price 6,250,000. So, not bad. For, you know, however long that took. I do think this is the right mix of ships. So just a reminder on my fit for these, heavy passive tank. Got a medium shield extender, small shield extender, and damage control, all T2. And then, I got this fit for the, I believe it's the winter mining event, which will be coming up again in a few weeks. Well, in a month, roughly. I'm not sure I agree with the 10 meganewton. I don't know that it gives that much advantage. Without it, you don't need all these ancillary current routers. You can maybe put some more, like, shield rigs in here. Really get your tank up. And that might be a little bit better, actually. So this guy, immediate, 2 mil for our, whatever, 10 minutes of work. Definitely not complaining. Yeah, really, the rough part about this is managing 5 ships. You know, if you got some friends to help you out with this, really much more doable, I think. Anyway, let's see. Pirate, 17 million for participation. Not bad.
Warp drive active.
see if that's uniform. Yep. Looks like that's what everybody got. Did we get any LP? Hard to say.
Warp drive active.
I should say my total losses were 2 drones. One Warrior 2 from one of my other ventures. And one light shield maintenance bot.
Docking request accepted.
So but those were definitely unnecessary losses. I mean, there was really no need to have drones out at all, I think, for this exercise. Yeah, basically could have been done with no drones at all, and possibly should have been, but you know, live and learn. Let's go ahead and get that stuff all out of there. Also, you know, the other important thing to keep in mind is make sure your cargo holds are empty before you go out on one of these. 'Cause, yeah, I had one of my ventures was already full of concentrated Velspar, because I forgot to check.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
And that probably slowed me down considerably, because I don't think he was ever targeted. So he would have been mining continuously. Which could have sped that up quite a bit, if I had noticed it in a timely manner.
Docking request accepted.
But yeah, you know, is what it is. Also, though, pretty happy with my PC's performance running 5 characters plus OBS, so not to brag or anything, but that's pretty cool. Alright, where are we at? 48 minutes. I think, yeah, well, it's kind of late, so I think I'm gonna call it a day. We'll pass on the drones, because who knows how long that'll take. Yeah, so, until next time, have a good one.